today's the day I make the front cover of the paper. I mean, who else could it be?